don't know who came up with the name Sea of Tears for a desert. I haven't seen a single drop of liquid here. The Mirabilis railway system is called Griffin. I tried talking to him once, but his programming is terribly limited. You don't need much to move people and cargo, but it's a shame he's such a poor conversation partner.
You have activated the transporter. You should be able to get into the city without any problems. Sensor inactive. Check the system log for more information. The pumping station is now functioning properly. You just need to turn on the power generator.
I can't do that, but I can fly instead.
You have to activate both buttons to get the elevator going.
The elevator is out of order because of technical difficulties. Using it can cause injury or death.
If you want to live.
Elevator inactive. Check the system log for more information.
I get that you see weird stuff where these toxins are, but I should be resistant to it. The room you just walked out of was certainly different than when you walked in. Oh my. Did I catch a virus? Oh, I hope not. I don't hear any noise. Oh, you turned off the water treatment station when you were hallucinating. Oh, who will repair that now?
It seems that this generator is built just like the one on board our ship. You should be able to turn it on easily.
Thank you.
The generator is now powering the elevator. The elevator should be working now.